Devils have not enjoyed shootouts this year. They're 0-4. But they have enjoyed shootouts against the Flyers through history. 8-2 against the Flyers. Claude Giroux. Flyers are 2-4 this year. They won their last shootout. They'll look to get them started successfully in this one. The captain is 1-4 this year. For his career, just about 30%. And we know he has a multitude of moves. In he goes, slows down, jukes, fires, and scores. Wow, he made that look easy.
Yeah, he put on the brakes, slowed down a little bit. Little fake shot there, little shimmy shake, and threw the wickets of Blackwood. Yeah, G does have a bunch of moves in his arsenal. He picked the shot 5-hole.
Now Jack Hughes, who is 0-2 this year, 2-11 in his career. He also with a lot of moves, though. And Elliott says no, flashing the pad.
Brian Elliott so calm, so collected there, just going side to side, sticks right with him. Makes a pad save, making it look easy in there is Elliott.
Sean Couturier will try to give the Flyers a two-goal lead. He's been good this year, 3-5 in shootout attempts. Bar in from the left wing. He scores! 2-0.
Sean Couturier, like you said, making it look easy. Coming in nice and slow. Slides it right on the ice. A sneaky goal that a lot of guys are using nowadays. Right on the ice, right to the right of his goaltending stick, under the pad. Nice shot.
Yegor Sharangovich, his first shootout attempt, has to score to keep this game going. Swerves on in, deliberately fires and scores. We play on. It's 2-1.
Sharangovich, young stud, coming in there, just absolutely ripping that one top shelf. Not many goaltenders are going to stop that one right under the crossbar.
Travis Konecny has the game on his stick right here. He's 0-2 this year, 2-13 in his career. For the win, save made by Blackwood, and the Devils are still alive.
Yeah, PK coming in, electing to shoot that one. Tried to go, I think, just underneath the glove. And Blackwood says, no, thank you.
Jesper Bratt, 2-10 in his career, 0-2 this year. Has to score to keep the game going. In he goes! He scores! And the Devils are still alive. We'll go to extra shooters at 2-2.
Bratt with a heck of a move here. Coming in, looking shot the whole way. Got Elliott to bite and sliding right out of the crease. Coming to the back end. Easy goal there, but sneaky move.
Scott Lawton, 0-2 in his career. It's his first attempt this year. In he goes! Save by Blackwood with
a
pad.
Oh, Blackwood just staying with him the whole time. Got his right pad up there. Scotty with a good try. Tried to elevate. Got the top of the pad there, right on the letters. Vaughn there on the side.
And Jesper Boqvist has the game on his stick. As he cuts in, Boqvist fires it in. I'm not sure if Elliott got a piece here. They have. It stays out. We go to a fifth shooter.
Little piece of the blocker there coming in, looking to shoot, low blocker, directs it in the corner, great save.
Ivan Provorov will attempt his second ever shootout. Right, he's 0-1 in his career. Provorov in from the right side, stopped by Blackwood.
Yeah, not much speed there, trying to pick a spot there, top corner. Ivan Provorov getting robbed there by the glove. Nice save.
Now Pavel Zacha, 1-6 in his career, 0-2 this year. Again, can win the game for the Devils. Zacha, stopped by Elliott.
Electing to come in with some speed, Pavel Zacha. Still trying to beat Elliott on that blocker side. And standing strong there, good angles by Elliott.
Kevin Hayes. Second attempt this year, 0-1, 2-10 in his career. Hayes trying to give the Flyers the lead. To the back end, he scores! Great move by Hayes.
Hayes with some good patience there. He's got that long stick and fake the shot out, you go right around him, and then he says, hey, what are you guys going to have for dinner after the game? Right on top of him. Solid move there by Hazy.
Devils captain Nico Ishii, 0-for-6 in his career, has to score to force another round. Ishii dinks Elliott down. He's got it. Elliott the save, and the Flyers win the game. The Devils unable to win yet again. 10 straight without a win. The Flyers, with two late goals from Giroux to tie it, win it in a shootout, 4-3.
Wow.
Never in doubt, Scott.
Elliott was looking behind him. Everyone was holding their breath. Did he save it? Did he save it? Yes, he did. Nice move by Heischer. The five hole was open, but Elliott closing it at the last second, and big win for the Fly Guys.
Bruce, I don't think was sure until the referee told him it's not in. That look right there.
Yeah. That's good.
So Brian Elliott will get the win in the shootout. 2-0 this year in shootouts. Over 500 for his career. The captain, Claude Giroux, with two goals, separated by just 22 seconds.